This thing hauls ass.
Stay long as he doesn't have enough food for all of us. Tom wants to force the issue, but I don't trust this cousin.
Here, take this. Go on. You can have it.
I have to find my family now.
over here, moron!
Without that flood, we wouldn't have even known this existed. This will come in handy. Wait.
Stay down! Fuck is it? Shit. Those son of bitches are healing themselves. Must be the fungi. Should be pretty useful. Should be pretty useful. I guess I have all I need. afraid.
Please go look for my friends.
Bring me more. Whatever you find.
That's the fungi. Just a moment while I prepare the medical kit. There you are. This will help you keep your health up.
Bring me more. Whatever you find.
Please go look for my friends.
Something good in here?
Please go look for my friends.
Thank you. motherfucker!
Village here has been totally wiped out. This will help your brother.
What is this? No medicine?
This is medicine, dumbass.
You need to talk to my father. He will decide what to do.
You have something for my son. Bring it to me.
This is for your kid. It'll help him.
What is this? The bark of a tree. I was expecting aspirin or antibiotics. I can go find my own tree bark.
I talked to a doctor, and she said this'll do the trick. It's just as good as medicine.
If this doesn't work, I will come for you. Now what do you want?
I'm looking for a map that belongs to Marcus.
Those are his things. Take whatever you want.
Nothing?
Oh, shit. This is fucking worthless. He told me there'd be a map of the tunnels. Marcus kept notes on old native rituals? Well, looks like he thoroughly investigated them, too.
Nothing?
It's a map, but I don't think it's the one we're looking for.
No, and I warn you not to be friends with that man.
We're not friends. I just needed his help.
His help? He doesn't help anyone. He's evil, that one. Pure evil. That's why the elders chased him away. I heard that he wanted to recreate the old rituals. The old, terrible rituals of the distant past. He was warned that those rituals only unleash evil, but he wouldn't listen. He kept trying and trying, and then the elders finally had enough. They banished him, told him never to come back.
Why was he fooling around with those rituals?
I need to care for my son. You want answers, you get them yourself, from Marcus.
Anything good in here?
Thank you.
Fucking freak!
I need to have a chat with Marcus.
He's not here. Said he had to get to Paradise to meet the Blessed. Said that they're immune. He was all worked up. Couldn't wait to try a ritual or something. It wasn't making much sense.
Please go look for my friends.
This is not good.
Harlow's not here. She went out to look for something.
God damn, this is bad.
Harlow's gone. I don't know where she went.
He brought us gifts.
I know there are immune among you. Step forward and honor the ghosts. With your help, we will conquer the evil that has infected Palanai. You are the key that can save humanity.
You lost it, brother. You put that Molotov down right now.
Don't you see? You immune are the cure for this pestilence. And if you will not step forward and sacrifice yourself for the good of all, then you shall suffer a trial by fire. We must feast on your flesh to ensure the future of the human race.
This is all gonna go pear-shaped.
Harlow, come in. Damn it, where are you?
I'm here. Sorry, I think this radio was cutting out.
You need to get back to Paradise, right now.
Oh God.
Bring in the wood.
Watch it!
It's burning, Harlow! The whole fucking thing!
Wait, what?
Get back here, damn it!
Watch it!
You're up Shit's Creek now! Kill them!
Coming!
clock's ticking, Harlow.
So what do we do now?
We continue with the plan, of course. Show me the map. Christ, is this it? What a mess. Apparently these are the entrances. Even so, they're both in the flooded area, right?
Yes. These entrances are inaccessible.
I wouldn't necessarily rule them out, they might still be useful.
Here's Kessler's place. He might know something about the tunnels. I mean, he did work with Villa, right?
What if he's just as crazy?
Kessler's not Villa, he's a real scientist. And if he's still alive, I'm sure he'll help us. I was originally sent here to consult with him. He's been studying the disease for years. He published a paper on it. And if anyone here knows about the tunnels, it's Kessler.
And why exactly didn't you tell us all that before?
Because Villa said he had a map, and I wasn't even sure Kessler was still alive. Look, if you're all too afraid to go, I'll go on my own.
Listen. If Harlow say he cool, then I say we check him out. I mean, what other choice do we got?
Well, we could stay here and party and enjoy the last little bit of life we got left.
Yeah, you do that, Wayne. Me, I'm going with.
All right, then. Kessler it is.
Fine. I guess I'll just have to bring the party with.
Bring me more. Whatever you find.
A lot of these people are in shock.
No sense in getting worked out.
Hey, we should talk. Injured. Thank God for that.
Let me know if you need any help.
I know you're worried about Dr. Kessler, but he's not like Marcus. Dr. Kessler spent years assisting the World Health Organization and did groundbreaking research on how viruses mutate when they come into contact with external factors. And sure, he might be a tad eccentric, but who isn't these days?
Yeah, well, you better be right, because I've had my fill of crazy-ass scientists doing crazy shit.
Trust me, he's a good man. He wouldn't harm a fly. Are you ready to go?
I can't really turn you down now, can I?
You keep us updated, all right? We're all anxious to find someplace safe.
Do you need anything?
We will get through this. I know we will.
Please go look for my friends.
There's no sense in wasting our time around here. The sooner we find Kessler, the sooner we'll get the hell out of here.
Kessler had better give us the map, or I'll tear his ass a new one.